on Zephyr and kill him. If he does it properly with that double damage, he doesn't go for
the,
it.
The beauty of the Sapphire, he went for Ghost.
Sapphire might be in trouble, but he just passed. He just passed that river.
The Ghost just give him enough movement speed, I think. Mid lane initiation on the bomb, he should be dead here.
I think he's gonna be fine, dude. No, he's gonna get rocketed. But we have a double ulti. Mario ulti is gonna miss here. Draconis with being having the Son of the Moira, it's gonna stun the Electrician. Electrician being tanky at the moment. The ulti is not gonna be enough. The chase is gonna be real here. Electrician using that mana ring and it's gonna be fine for the moment. Trying to use the shield as much as possible. And his ultimate to have that extra movement speed. He might initiate on the Draconis and Draconis might be in trouble. He's trying to run his way out of this, but I don't see Draconis surviving. And he will not. He will fall. And actually, Moira managed to stop Slowstone from ulting her, and she's gonna be fine.